Hey everybody, so I think it's going to start now, in a minute. So, this is going to be my reaction to it, to David Tennant's interview. Even though there was probably going to be a few other people on it before him, I don't know. Weather, rain, what a surprise. Come on, we know what the weather's going to be like, it's going to be wet. They say it's going to be dry on Monday, but I bet you anything it'll rain. Award-winning actor David Tennant. I like the sound of that. What? I mean, he's won quite a few awards, but the National TV Awards, special recognition, he really deserved that. Do you say it? Maybe a tenor. Oh, don't you just want to run your hands from his head? The Kara, whatever her name is. She's a mean in films, that's why I thought it was her. James Morrison? I prefer Matthew Morrison. Come on! I'm not even a fan of football, let alone blooming Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, or whatever his name is. Cristiano Ronaldo, yeah, I was right the first time. At least he's first. Why do I have a feeling David's going to be last? Again. Well, I say again. Was he last time? I can't remember. British, not English, British. I was gonna say it's because he's Scottish, but same as Scottish, I can understand it. Would have been in the cinema. Not straight onto. Well, has it been in the cinema? It quickly went onto DVD. It was only premiered the other day, wasn't it? Because I saw pictures of him and his son. Oh, stop talking about Christina right now. Don't really put David Tennant on there.
Come on.
Yeah, enough about Cristiano Ronaldo now. I want to see David. Not Chelsea, not Man U. Can you put David on your mouth, please? Thank you! Bloody hell! I have to get through another blooming ad first until David gets on there. Not just the fact that it's David Tennant, but it's the fact that he's a top kind of about his little baby. His fourth child. First child. All four are his kids, but the first one he's like adopted. So. But it's his fourth child, yeah. So think that 5 years ago, he wasn't married and he didn't have any kids. And now he's married. 5 years later, he's married with four kids. I agree with what somebody said on Tumblr. And he's like, they must be at it like rabbits. I think they are. And the thing is, I was thinking the other day. Well, not the other day, when was it? Must have been last week or something. I was thinking, you haven't heard much about Georgia and David for a while. I'm surprised they haven't, like, had another baby. And, like, days later, the fourth one is mine. I was like, what the hell? I was just thinking that the other day. So, Johnny Depp. Is that a film? Or did he just have a taste and sink? Aftershave? That's why I hate about watching it live on the ITV player. Always comes back saying, ITV, you'll be back shortly. I don't know why they keep doing that. They're always doing the adverts as well. They don't do that when the blooming adverts are on telly. I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. Now, if it ends up being somebody else before David on, you know, I'm gonna be so annoyed. You don't see him doing that advert anymore now, so. David! He's taller than Cristiano. In a good way or a bad way. He said exactly. They're going to bring him back away. He's doing something up this way. Bye. I hate you now. I hate you now. You read the Doctor Who? You haven't watched Baby's one? I imagine as a kid, I've mentioned the baby. Do the Tennant could tell me to kiss him, I'm ready to kiss him. Okay, that's scary, like the Doctor, kind of. Okay, I got a sweat on face now because I've seen my David, but he's not going to be there, so. Yeah, I thought it was easy. Oh, that was... Stomach molasses. David. Sorry, you can put Cristiano Ronaldo next to David Tennant. I will take one look at Cristiano. I can't even say his bloody name. I will take one look at him. I'd be looking at David Tennant. So he would always be looking at him. Plenty of times. My glasses does look completely different with short hair. And then they did Matt's weapon, didn't they? Okay. It's not this little Shrek, he looks kind of great. This should be, I'd be straight down there if they did a bigger tunnel. Conviction. Michael! David Tennant this week, Michael. I can tell you next week. Okay, I want to watch it for, I'll come back and tell you next week, but... One Direction... It'll be all, woo, One Direction! Then again, I'd rather watch One Direction than, just Justin Bieber. I'm saying that, I've done one of those quiz things earlier, and it's like, are you a Bieber, or are you a One Directioner? Or whatever you call One Direction band. And... I answered how I'd answer it. And I said I was a Bieber, and I was like, guy, I'm not a Bieber. And I said, you probably listened to, I can't remember what song it was now. That's how much I know about Justin Bieber. But, you see, you probably be listening to whatever song it was on repeat all day, every day. And I was like, I haven't heard the birthday song. Oh, what the hell? I mean, I know the bloomin' One Direction ones more than that. More than Justin Bieber ones. So, yeah, that's my video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye.